And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Supreme Commander campaign. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'm enjoying this strategy game so far. I'm trying to get all the little gold stars, but then again, you've got to take into fact that you've got time crunch. You've got to do a certain amount of combat. You've got to do a certain amount of research. You got to do a certain amount of objectives. So it's it's like playing with an oddball. You never know if you did enough to achieve that task or not. So anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some more Supreme Commander 2.
Encrypted connection established.
Hey, Migraine, you there?
Analog. Good to hear from you, man.
Let's not get all weepy. I'm here to help. I'm holed up in some derelict comm center with a bunch of people who also escaped when Rogers took over.
Okay, so where am I?
You're at the Bulon Industrial Complex, a decommissioned military research facility. Give me a second to get my equipment fully online so I can get you some more info.
I'm being hailed.
Maddox, I have Coleman at your location and in position to intercept. I'm giving you one last chance to surrender your ACU.
You heard the man. I'm taking you in or taking you out. Your call.
That doesn't sound like much of a choice. I'll have to pass.
Coleman, terminate Maddox's command with extreme prejudice.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Wonderful. So what's Coleman doing?
He's trying to take control of one of the production platforms and its factory.
Well, if that idiot can do it, so can we. I'm heading down there.
Get a base up and running while I try to figure out what he's really up to. Right, here's what I've found out so far. This complex has three production platforms, each with an outdated experimental factory. They can only produce units with hard-coded move orders and targeting profiles. They're very stupid, but very dangerous.
Keep it in English, Analog. What can you do for me right now?
I can get your factory working, but it'll take some time. Time's something you're quickly running out of. Coleman's got one of the factories pumping out some kind of fat boy experimentals, and they're headed your way.
I believe the man's expecting a battle.
You focus on those fat boys while I work on your factory.
Commander Maddox, that Neanderthal Rogers failed to sever our encrypted connection, so I have made available to you a number of new advanced technologies.
I don't get it. Why are you helping me?
A strong coalition of allies is better for business.
That's a wonderful outlook.
I'm not running a charity.
New research options are available.
One fat boy down.
I've almost got it. Keep on the fat boys. Move your units into position on the platform at Bravo. Clear the area of all enemies, and I'll start the activation sequence. I'm picking up incoming fat boys from a position in the northwest. We'll call it Charlie.
You got any good news?
How about the experimental factory at your base is online? Its fat boys will search and destroy all the way to Coleman's base.
That'll do.
Experimental factory in your base is online. It's now sending fat boys to Coleman's base and firing on his units.
That should brighten his day.
Your first fat boy has been unleashed.
You sure it's on our side?
Trust me. You got another fat boy coming down from Charlie position. Get control of that factory before it's too late.
I'm on it.
Commander Maddox, consider research that improves the effectiveness of your air units.
Bravo has sent a fat boy to Coleman.
I hope he likes my housewarming gift.
You need to support those fat boys. Fat boys has been destroyed.
Guys like me eat guys like you for lunch.
Well, that explains the foot in your mouth.
A second fat boy has been deployed.
Oh, I got more where that came from. Is that all you got?
Nuke, we've had our issues in the past, but Rogers has overstepped his authority.
Soldiers are trained not to question orders.
I guess I missed that day at school.
Those fat boys are gonna stop me? boys are weak like you.
Those shields will provide additional defense for your air units.
Why would you want to die for the Illuminate?
I'd rather not die at all.
I can build more. Another one bites the dust. You think those fat boys can stop me?
Honestly, yeah. Kinda do.
Oh, I can make them all day.
He's bluffing. You can hear the fear in his voice.
You got nothing on me, kid! Thank you.
Charlie is under your control. Its fat boys will head directly at Coleman. Charlie has deployed a friendly fat boy that's headed directly at Coleman's base.
Let's shove that thing down his throat.
Thank you.
Nuke, for once in your life, use your brain. Rogers is wrong.
Strategic launch detected.
He's the only one making sense.
Okay, so asking you to use your brain was a mistake.
I'm bringing the hurt down on you!
Fall back, fall back. Get ready to defend your ACU.
Ones that attack New Cathedral.
That won't be the first colony we've attacked, and it won't be the last.
Analog, get me an encrypted connection. Need to talk to my wife. In case it matters, she's Illuminate.
Hey man, I always knew. I'm on it.
Encrypted connection established.
Dom, what's happening?
Everything's going to be okay. Do exactly as I say. I need you to take George and get as far away from New Cathedral as you can. Can you do that for me?
Yes, I can do that. Wait, someone's here.
Encrypted connection lost.
Annika? Annika! I need to get to New Cathedral. What's the name of that base outside the city?
Fort Burke.
Contact someone there and tell them what's coming.
Operation completed.
Okay guys, that's going to be the end for part 3. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button.